trying too hard.
What's up, YouTube? Man, it's your boy Cool Fresh, and I'm back out here with another video. And for some reason, right now I'm in my backyard. I don't know how this end up. So I'm just walking, you know. Before y'all get into the video, subscribe, comment, and smash a like. And you know, for real day, you know what I'm saying? Just say blast. I had blast, you know, hit block party. And so before we get to the video, on time, subscribe, comment below. Team Cool Fresh, subscribe again and turn on post notifications. Let's go.
So YouTube, I'm gonna make this breakfast, so let's get to it. So now I'm gonna add my potato all around, make a breakfast burrito. It's gonna be very delicious, so stay tuned. Right now I'm adding my potato. That's a part of the potato. So right now, we are going to, I'm going to add, you know, the eggs and the spinach and cheese so we can make our breakfast food. I'm gonna add the basil. What's up, YouTube, man? I'm back a couple days later, you know what I'm saying, with the video to finish out this video so I can go to the next video, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we're gonna get into this one video I found online, you know. It's this kid named Keita the Great. He on World of Dance, and you know, I wanna do a reaction video to him since, you know, I didn't finish out the memorial. And I hope everyone had a, you know, great Memorial Day, you know what I'm saying? Enjoyed themselves, you know, everyone ate good, you know, enjoyed themselves, you know what I'm saying? So, no further ado, I ain't trying to make this video long. Let's get into this reaction video. Dude can dance, I'm telling you. Rapper is out here breathing with me. I'm taking the forces of these pants and the tee. They're like, how? They don't even match.
Okay. Ooh, come on. I'm just from Charlotte, the biggest new artist. They want to see me up the rubber, my lawyer,
fool, dismissing the charges. You know, BDB and T, we gonna pull up Infinity's challenges. See, one thing about this dude, you know what I'm saying? He stuck to dancing since day one, you know, and he inspired a lot of people. So that was just so smooth.
The sneaky ending. Nice.
I love it.
That was good, guys. Listen,
you know what I'm saying? You know,
here's the good news.
One thing about, you know, Keita the Great, I don't know the other dancer name, I believe her name is Bailey. But you know what I'm saying? It's just crazy of the growth, you know, he, you know, the conquered, because, you know, he stayed to dance since day one, and he, you know, always developed, and, you know,
like majority of every, you know, dance choreographer, you know, dance he make, or you know, he dance to a song, it always go viral. You know, on that same video, not the whole video, but like the 1 minute of the video, has 1.1 million on his Instagram. You know, that's pretty crazy, you know. But I mean, y'all should comment, because I know this vlog is, it's not a vlog, but I wanted to be a vlog. But you know what I'm saying? You know, things happen, so I got more on the way, you know what I'm saying? So I just kind of split it to a reaction / Memorial Day thing. But at least y'all see how I cook breakfast. So, you know, more to come, you know, subscribe, comment, and like. Let's get it.